The Arua Nebbi Highway has numerous potholes with gullies that have become a risk for drivers and riders. The poor state of the road has promoted highway robberies. Making emphasis on the poor state of the roads in the region, Atima is irked by the delay and lack of commitment to fix the bad state of roads in the region, especially the current highway from Nebbi to Arua, which links West Nile to South Sudan and Democratic Republic of Congo.
From Pakwach to Arua, and also the road which leads this country, Uganda, to the neighboring countries of DRC and South Sudan, right from Karuma, is in this state as we see. We have raised this on the floor of Parliament, we have engaged UNRWA, we have written to the Minister of Works and Transport, we have done everything, but this is the state of road that we have for this region.
Government remitted over 1 billion shillings for a contractor to fix the bad state of roads, but to date, the work has not been completed, with spot filling done halfway from Nebbi to Ulepi, leaving Ulepi to Arua undone.
The whole of last year, this contractor was on this road. Maintenance from Nebbi to Arua. Every time I come, I find the status of road the same. I move to the station manager of West Nile, who is based in Arua. And he calls the contractor. The contractor tells us that he's coming to do work. He's coming. He will come and do some 100 kilometers, some 200 meters of work, of maintenance on the road, some filling a few patches here and there. He disappears.
Atima says the roads in Kampala with potholes are better compared to the gullies on Arua Nebbi Highway.
You can see when vehicles are moving here, they slow down, there are breakdowns here, there are accidents here, people lose their lives, people lose property, vehicles break down, people are repairing vehicles. I want to appeal to His Excellency. I am petitioning the office of the President to do something about the poor state of road in this region.
A number of road users share their challenges faced on the road, calling for urgent rehabilitation to ease travels and business.
For us, we as a boda boda, we face a lot of challenges on this road. Some of us, they use a lot of speed, and then this road can even cause an accident.
The vehicle, sometimes even breaking the water, this suspension, sometimes even it cause accident on the road. When you're trying to dodge potholes.
Speaking to the media on January 18th, 2024, the station manager, Uganda National Roads Authority, Arua Ahmed Okwir, said a contractor was working on the Nebbi Arua Highway, but when payment was not remitted, it stalled the process.
The contractor started the work. He raised IPC number 1 and 2. Up to date, he has not been paid because of financial constraints. We inspected the work, and we found that, like you have said, some sections are peeling off. We have tasked the contractor to correct those sections.
The road was advertised for repair in 2019, but the execution started in 2023. However, due to the financial remittance delays to the contractor, the works have not been completed. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.